Thank you, sir. Good evening, all. I, K. Rameshwar Reddy, correspondent of RSK High School. I am very happy and glad to be part of Uchahin, Educating Minds. From the last few weeks, many special personalities have been inspiring with their thoughts and experiences. Today, I would like to share one of my experiences which was inspired me a lot. It's about 20 years back when I was working in a quality assurance department in an engineering industry, and the industry which was supplying, manufacturing and supplying to the defense and aerospace applications. It so happened one day the 100 numbers of components which was manufactured and supposed to be offered for defense inspection. On that day, a army major has come for inspection of components. So when the before starting the inspection of components, he asked me, I will inspect out of 100 numbers only 10% components only I will inspect. If I'll select randomly, if any one of the component gets identified as a defective, the total lot will be rejected. It's really shocked, and I hesitate to take the challenge. If the 100 numbers total lot, if it is rejected, then the lakhs of rupees are going to be lost to my management. And my skill, my expertise will be lost with our management. So at that time, even few minutes, I just think how to go about it. Even though I tested internally 100%, but when he asked a doubt, so this is a very conscious how to go about it. So without my problem is, if without noticing, without unknowingly, the component which he has selected out of 100 numbers, one gets detected as a defective piece. So it is very difficult to show my skill to my management. Even after few minutes, after taking my strengths and positive optimistic approach, I go ahead with the testing of the 10 numbers out of 100 numbers. It's finally got tested and found acceptable.
Wow.
Yeah. So with that confidence levels, I extended my practice. I trained my staff such a way, the spirit of doing the work is very much encouraging. So I decided more conscious, if anything is there before starting, double sure we have to do whenever we are doing it first time itself. That is the main challenge I have taken up. Even after so many years, so many lakhs of components we have been testing, so far even single component has not come complaint or rejected. So what I inspired is, you are the inspector for your own work. With the same spirit, till now I am continuing with the engineering industry as a consultant. I am continuing with the same work. So I am very passionate with the work what I am doing with confidently. I believe 3 C's: be conscious, be cautious, and be confident about what we are doing. if you are confident and optimistic, we can accept any challenges in life. Thank you very much for giving me this opportunity.